What's up? Are you ready to come to hell? Or do you want to be reincarnated? Tell me, what'd you do? Well, I'm telling him that I'm nervous. I'm going insane. Clench my fist to my vein, then I scream in pain. I swear and cry at the clothes that bloody filthy. I pray to God he don't care, cause I'm nothing but guilty. I threw away the Uzi cause it ills me. I'm 17 years old, I can't smoke, there's nothing to chill me. I'm going paranoid about evidence that cost a fine. Don't wanna be behind bars, or worse that I would die. Went to a killer's house and made him bloody because he took a kid's life, which was my fucking homie. Now I'm sitting here lonely. Everything that zones me are flashbacks and picking gas to make them visions blunt and sunny. Put on the ski mask and sunglasses because if someone sees my face, you know the fun passes. Look at the outdoor hideout so no one finds me. Place full of trees. Plants worse than poison ivy, but that's in case if they know that the kill was me. Bust down my door, lock me up, make my nose bleed. Or will they kill me when they see me? Blast my gut and chest, crying, lying, pass on the ground, blood mess. I'm in a house depressed and scared. I put on a fake house party. The tens of friends care. We invite some girls over to the room to put the door and close it in the air. I drive bus, I kick them out to go to sleep. But I cry and snore, then the nightmares creep. My boys telling all the friends that I can throw a hot party like a G. Then the evidence that they can see, I'm full of bad thoughts that surround me. I ate 5 pot brownies, I don't think it's fucking handy. The bus gets rid of flashbacks cause it causes danger. I'm so dumb, shit, when I'm full of anger. Thoughts are causing bad like a fucking pager. My soul is like a fruit of bad flavor. I go through different emotions like inside out. I took down a life, I'm afraid that the cops will find out. Every time I look at the news of the guy shot, I pray to God I don't feel the pain when the shots fly. Grab the pen and paper, wrote down a damn letter saying I love you to every single family member. I put the Uzi to my dome and told God I'm so fucking sorry about the sins I bought. I may sin, I'm going to hell no matter what. Sometimes I cry for no reason. I don't know if I'm sad or what. I slip my wrist when I piss from the cry of shit. I think entertaining ways I play some games, but then it comes back to thinking the bad days. I save the edibles, not chemicals, cause it helps from the stress and pulse. There's no use in messing God. I killed another person. My trust is gone. I'm throwing up every day because of the stress. I have an emotional pain placed on my chest. And when I die, I'm going to hell. Recorded as a flyer snail. Cause God don't want cares at all. Here's the news. That's a bad call. Paranoid, I'm going to jail or in hell. I'm paranoid. Are you ready to come to hell? I'm paranoid. I'm reincarnated. I'm paranoid. Reincarnated as a fucking fly. I'm paranoid. Reincarnated as a fucking snail. Paranoid. I'm paranoid. I'm paranoid, I'm going to hell. Or in jail. I'm paranoid, I'm getting incarnated as a fucking fly, a snail. Or a fucking roach. What about a gnat? I'm going to heaven. God doesn't like killers. Took down a motherfucker for killing my damn homie. That's what happens when you're a killer.